MLB Network just came out with their shredder list for the top center fielders of the game. If you can't see right there, Julio Rodriguez, number 3, behind Byron Buxton. So obviously we had to tweet about the 140 games, which is like 80-ish games, and then this guy said Buxton has better numbers? No way.